गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट जीके फॉर यूकेजी एंड इट इज़ चैप्टर 19 एंड द टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर इज गैजेट्स। यू नो व्हाट आर गैजेट्स? गैजेट्स आर दोज थिंग्स वी यूज एट होम। यू कैन सी इन दिस पिक्चर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ गैजेट्स are given in your book, so you can recognize these gadgets and you have seen, may have seen at your home, and you have to match these things with the names. Okay, so match the picture of gadgets with their name. Number one, refrigerator. We known as fridge, it is actually called refrigerator, and the picture is here. Number one picture is here, it is refrigerator. Okay, and it's a very common thing and found everybody's home, especially in kitchen. These things keeps the things cools and fresh. Okay, next thing is computer. And where is the computer? This is the computer. This picture is number two, right? Number two here. This picture is computer. And you know about computer. You have seen in your school and sometimes you keep in your home also. This is a computer. Next thing is washing machine. Washing machine is a device we use to wash our clothes. Okay. This picture is washing machine, right? Number three here, and you can match also in this way. It is number three, washing machine. Okay, very important thing that we use to clean and wash our clothes at home. And what is next? Oven. This picture is oven. Number four, this picture is oven. Number four, it is a cooking instrument we use to cook the things. Okay, and this is oven. Number four, right here, number four. And number five, television. It is number five, and you have seen television at your home. Okay, and everybody keeps television at home. It is a very common thing, and television is here, and you match this picture with the name television, right? Number five, it is television. Okay, and next, number six, air conditioner. Air conditioner, here is air conditioner. You can write number six, air conditioner. Okay, air conditioner is the thing we keep at home and office to keep the room cool, and we use it in the summer season. Okay, it is a air cooler, and it cool the keeps the room cool, and especially on the summer days. This instrument is this device is actually air conditioner, and in this way you can match the things. Okay, in total six things. So this is the chapter number 19. Okay, so you students, you are advised to write in your book. Okay, next day I will do the next chapter. Okay, thank you.